I that dumb? Oh my god,
he's just eating it like it's a popsicle.
Michael! What's up, dude?
Not much.
Come here. You did-
yes, there. Yes!
King. Hold on. Okay, go.
Cubed ham.
Cubed ham. All right, go. Go, go, go. Scott! We've acquired cubed ham.
Yes! Yes!
We've acquired cubed ham.
Feed me cubed ham, Scott.
You ready?
All right. Yes. Let's do this.
Oh, God. There it is. There it is.
I'm so happy.
Yes! Woo! Yes. Finally!
That was great.
It's happened. We've done it.
Are we like level 2 now?
I think we are.
Does that taste awful?
Camille, where are we right now?
On a bus.
We're on a bus.
Outside of Boulder Creek High School in Arizona.
Yep.
We are on our way to California to play in a festival and Disneyland. Disneyland is Saturday.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm assuming that
he's
most
adorable.
Everyone is here, and
look
I'm going to start some safety announcements. First off, welcome to my bus. My name is Janet, and I will be your driver for the next
hello, come here.
I'm driving an octopus. Yep, true story. True story.
Nice. It's Percy Jackson.
Oh, yeah.
And we have
awful
no idea
movie.
What the hell is going on in this movie.
Awful.
Like, it's just terrible.
Hey, can I see you? Oh, wait,
what is going on?
I have no idea. But we're going into California!
Right now.
Welcome to California!
So right now we are in Arizona.
We're in Arizona right now. Right now. But wait for it. You just wait for it. There it is. Wait. Oh, there it is. We're in California. There it is. There it is, guys. I'm filming this, so I don't know what you're doing.
Oh, I thought you were taking a picture.
No.
Oh, there's a Pokemon one.
I need to video document.
Oh yeah,
this
you
crap.
Do, don't you? I need some Hanukkah picture next.
Scott, where are we right now? What are we doing?
At the
we're
mall.
In some
we're
sort
Japan.
Of mall. And actually, yeah,
oh,
we're in
Westminster.
We're,
Japan.
We're in a Japanese colony of California.
It's socks yep, made for wearing flip flops. Look, there's a little
yeah,
there's a little
the
doohickey for the toe.
Look at
everywhere.
This one. He knows what he's doing.
He
now that
rocker.
He is
good stuff.
Wow.
He's in the zone.
Check
he
out
is.
Angry Buddha.
Hand knitted.
Buddha was never angry.
Oh, look at him.
Oh,
that's
no.
Not Buddha. That is not Buddha. That's
a lie.
It's a lie.
Remember Randy? NAU.
Yeah, that's right. Damn. I have to be good. I have to be good. Stop making me be good.
Okay. Whoa, what did I just miss?
I kissed my boyfriend because the rest of the band people are like Nazis. They're like, don't touch.
Look at that. It looks like a Costco in the mall.
Oh, thanks. Guys, let's go to the Disney store.
You want to? Lizzie.
Band kids.
Come on, guys. Obviously.
Yes. This is a very good modeling pose. Cross your hands inside. Pick a direction.
Is that just creepy?
You gotta pop your opposite knee and drop your shoulder.
I don't know.
Drop
the
knee.
Taylor,
take
a picture.
This right here.
Hold on.
This is called popping your swagger.
Okay.
So to pop your swagger, you have to put your dominant foot forward. You drop your booty. Remember that, drop the booty.
one hand on each knee.
I'm gonna get one of these.
Right, so eye contact, very important.
When you put it all together, it looks a little bit like this.
Oh my god, that's so swagalicious.
Right, Randy, if I ever become a model, you will be my, like,
and that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you pop your sway and pop your swag.
Thank you, Mom. There it is.
Who wants to get a gumball?
Now that's settled.
Who wants to get a gumball?
Who wants to get a gumball?
Well, I don't know. We went this way last time.
Let's go this way.
No, all right. I want a gumball.
It's
Carlton store. Do you think they sell clothes like Carlton right from the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air?
They should.
They should.
Because we're in California. Bel-Air's in California. It's like Californiaception somehow.
Look at those gumballs.
Alright, we'll drop our sway.
Alright, here are models.
And...
Oh my god! What, who the hell just did that to my ass? Did you just?
Everybody.
Bad boy.
Are you recording?
Yep.
What?
Smoke meth and hail Satan.
That's my surname.
That's going into Band B.
What?
On returning things to you. Okay. Sit back, relax, and here we go.
Hi!
There's
Alex.
I love you, Camille. Are you excited?
I am very excited.
Wait, nuzzle!
Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh, there we go.
And the first recorded nuzzle.
Yep.
How do you feel?
So, Taylor, where are we going?
We're going to fucking Disneyland.
There's Mr. Hart.
We're going to Disneyland.
There's
two.
Yep. Mr. Hart's gonna be like, wave, Mr. Hart.
We're going to Disneyland. We're going to Disneyland.
Where are we going?
Indiana Jones!
Indiana Jones!
Yeah!
Dude, guess what? We found
Was it Pot and Chip?
Yep.
We found Pot and Chip already.
You guys already found it?
Yeah, we did it.
We better get the money.
Yeah, we better get the freaking... I want a churro, man! I want a churro! Or we can invest the money instead of getting a churro.
Let me see the
camcorder. Okay.
Say hi, Taylor!
Hi!
My name's not Taylor.
Well, now...
We can get the hat from Mr. Ahern!
Woo! No!
Ready?
Stop!
What?
That's how I feel about you. I'm just kidding. What ride are we on, Taylor?
We are getting ready to go on the Tower of Terror.
Yeah!
I like how your resolution to falling is to push me.
I was falling. I just had to grab onto something.
Your trust fall on your camera.
Oh, God. It didn't catch you.
It did not?
No.
Can't trust it.
I'm still standing better than I ever did. I feel like I just survived. I don't even know what it feels like a little kid. Yeah. You sing something.
No.
No. I messed up. It's magically over there now.
All right, here.
It's magically across the line.
Oh my gosh. Guys, look, I've got it. It's magic.
You'd be ready to catch it with your face.
Whoa.
Voila.
Wait, was that the Owen?
He made it double.
Oh my God.
Can you do that with $20 bills?
Screw that, I'm talking hundreds.
Yeah, hundreds.
Not 20 yet.
I only have 20, so that's why.
I have hundreds.
What the f***?
I know how he did it. Wait.
That's a shot to another shot.
Oh, it's rolling, Randy.
It's rolling.
It's never going to sit still. It's going to get to talking.
Oh, Randy. Wonder if Randy can make it go so fast.
No matter how old people are. There you go.
I'm completely silent.
So we're stuck on Grizzly Rapids with some strangers. They can be guest parents, but there
front.
They are.
We're just stuck on the rapids.
Yep, and then,
oh, wait. There they are.
There they are. And there's Taylor.
Hey.
And there's the person holding it up. I don't know if you can see them, but there's Simba, Sierra, Michael,
Camille.
Can you get that bowl for me?
There we go.
There it is. All right. There it is.
I don't know if we want to film our conversation or not.
I don't know.
What are we doing, Michael?
We are stuck on the rapids.
Day 47. Still no signs of life.
They keep telling us that
we had to eat someone.
They keep telling us that, okay, first it was we had to wait momentarily, and then it was resumed, but we didn't move. And then it was momentarily, and then it was shortly, and now they have to bring people to fix the ride. So,
hey, Raptors, this really sucks, but you're dying here.
You're never getting off of this ride. Ever. Have a nice day.
Just got our complete strangers in our video.
Oh, God.
If you have to pee, hold it or pee yourself.
Or both.
I want a movie with peanuts.
Are they gonna screen a Disney movie up on those rocks?
Project it.
We're in the middle of World of Color. Actually.
Oh, here's 127 hours.
Day 12.
Good time to film.
Okay.
Taylor, you're like,
this is the most entertaining
footage
I've gotten.
Oh, look, there's the sunshine. That hasn't happened all day.
It's been cloudy all day, and now it's
right when we're stuck where we can't get any of the water, it gets nice out.
I know, seriously.
You don't have to be Italian. Okay.
Duke.
Sorry. Hey, Taylor.
Girl.
There's that guy. Wave to the camera.
So how many rats
are there? There's one. Hooray for strangers.
There's people to us. Slice.
Oh. Raptors.
Do not leave the raft. Do not eat your companions.
Oh. Oh, no.
It's been.
Oh, there's saliva.
It's been 10 minutes. I'm going to die of hunger.
Actually, it's been two.
I need my mommy.
Hey, guys. Remain seated.
Remain seated, hands.
I took a picture of the one on the small one.
Oh, do not stand up on this ride. The robots will shoot lasers.
You will get inconvenience. Stop.
They will annihilate everybody that stands up.
Oh, God.
On this ride, if
you will have to work and it's a small world for the rest of your life.
Oh, God. Oh, God. That song. You have to hear hours and hours of that song.
Or you
song
have to go sing Zippity Doodah.
Zippity Doodah.
Ate that bad.
That waterfall really made me want to eat.
Oh, maybe it's a
all this running water, you're like, God, now I have to take a diet.
I didn't have to feed until we got stuck.
You know what's still good?
That little kid's all awkward over there.
I know.
Just being like, oh my God.
What the hell?
How are you doing?
So, I guess we're all just getting to know each other. It's fun. Friendship, yay!
It's all more entertaining, let's go. One, two, three, four, I declare a thumb more.
Oh.
That's so good at that.
Can we all take the spike?
I lost.
Somehow I grabbed not your thumb, but like the knuckle.
There's the knuckle, the thumb knuckle, the fuckle.
The fuckle.
Fuckle.
You can't do that. As
box hole.
You can't do that.
Oh, they're thumb warring too. Whoever wins that one has to battle him.
I'm not coming out of hibernation.
He's taking the bear.
Wham!
I don't want to battle. All right, go.
Battle. Battle.
No, you have to go.
Oh, God. Okay, one, two, three, four.
I declare a thumb war.
Wait.
Again?
No.
Hey, Raptors.
No.
We're actually going to blow this one up. It's not going to work for us.
Oh.
We're all going to die.
She won.
You go, Taylor. Oh, wait. They're battling still. There's these guys.
This.
God, I need to get both of these.
This is just stupid.
There we go. Double thumb war action.
We're across the boat, too. Ah. Almost got it.
I can't. Your thumb is too big. I can't do it.
Did he win?
I win.
Oh, battle. Oh, who won on this one?
Truth.
Battle him.
Battle him.
Oh. Oh. One, two, three, four.
I declare thumb war.
Oh, wow. Oh. The gun there. That would have been sad.
I like how
his reach.
Michael is thumb wrestling with a stranger.
Taking me.
Best Disneyland trip ever.
Oh my God.
We're gonna watch
this. Happened in the history of the Grizzly River Rapids.
Right now, 2012.
He's wearing lotion. It's too slippery.
Represent.
You guys from Arizona?
Yeah.
So am I.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Where are you guys from?
Anthem, near Phoenix.
Surprise.
Nice.
Oh, I used to live in Surprise.
Yeah.
Where are working as from? North
Carolina. Oh, well, good job, anyhow. Oh.
Hopefully.
Moment.
I'm gonna promise anything.
Yeah, moment.
Voice on the monitor.
Yeah.
How we feel.
Next, we're gonna get some guy who's gonna be like, good evening.
Bring them,
it will be
Mexican,
a moment
like,
before
dude,
we get on the ride. They're probably like, por qué?
Por qué? Por qué?
Por qué? You have to put that like big block letters
I
up
will
on the screen.
I'll do it.
You know what? What if you speak French?
You know, there are like Swedish people here. Why do they only speak English and Spanish?
Because that's the dominant.
See, we're building up the water.
So oh yeah, we're gonna go.
It's gonna be like an giant explosion.
So we're all gonna
grass
be soaked.
Is it gonna be like tidal?
I feel bad for those people.
Oh God.
It's kinda tipped over.
I know, they're like anticipating, they're all leaned like this. They're like, hey guys, we're just gonna be really close to each other for a bit.
And then when it starts, you're gonna like start rolling.
Thank God isn't like Space Mountain, like stuck in the dark, and you're just like this.
And if you're stuck for too long in Space Mountain, they turn the lights on.
And that's, you're like, oh, the magic's dead.
Well, it's weird to see it all with the lights on.
Isn't it gonna be bright if that happens?
Okay, yeah, we do need to buy a lion king.
I think I might get a Simba.
We have to get some sort of momentum.
I think it's something thing. For... I think I might get a scar for Scott.
Nice.
And then a Simba for myself. Because Scott loves Be Prepared. And Scar
Be
sings
prepared.
That.
I'm never...
I love that song.
I'm never prepared.
I yawn.
Ever.
Scott, if I don't get you a Scar stuffed animal and you see this, I'm sorry.
Oh, just inform the Raptors again.
It's been 7 minutes of filming, so...
We've been here...
It's been since the Thumb Wars, so we've been here for at least like 10 to 15 minutes.
Oh, report back to the tower. You must destroy the ring.
At least there's funny people on this raft. It'd suck if we were all like boring. We're just like...
Yeah, what if we were stuck here?
Now he's speaking Spanish.
Hola! El taco enchilada burrito.
Yeah, at least the people we're with are actually cool. We're not stuck with like.
True.
At least we're not like stuck with some random pedophile.
That kid's like, I hate everybody.
He's like, I wish I was back home and playing my Xbox.
I wish I was a baller. I wish I was a little bit taller.
Very cool.
A little bit taller. We're gonna watch this video.
I wish I had a friend who looked good. I would call him.
Please report back to tower.
What?
How? What are we supposed to do? Swim? He wants us to swim. Okay.
Wait, what?
The water turned off.
Do we seriously have to get off?
They better let us get back on, like, after they fix it.
We're going backwards now. We're in a synthesis.
How are they going to do that? This is going to be impressive. They're going to give us paddles and make us work.
Oh.
You have to film this.
I am.
We're going
to the last ones.
I want my money back.
Wow.
Seriously, if they need to give us a 5-star like meal and then like a free stuffed animal and 6 hats.
It's like a giant toilet. They're flushing all the water now.
I think
it's
our turn.
It is like a giant toilet. Oh my god.
Yeah, we should.
Don't stand.
Read it.
Up. Yeah, do you see that sign?
It says...
Remain seated.
Dude, I'm look how fast the water is going.
I know.
The illusion is dead.
As you notice, the water is kind of going down. We're going to be getting you guys out of here, okay? So, once the water levels go down, we're going to have another Casper come out, and we're going to start getting you guys out, okay?
Okay.
So we're going to start from the front and work our way back.
What's going to happen after that?
After that, they kill us, because they don't want this
to go. Oh, the magic is dead, especially me filming. Guys, this is the real world.
Shoot us.
Real world Disneyland. The water's going down. We're gonna be safe, guys. It's been 6 days.
Please report back to tower. Thank you.
Well, this was such a fun ride, guys. Oh my god. I was so scared at that point. I know. They better let us on, like, the front.
When we got to the big drop, it stops.
It's a good thing, because if I'm wearing, since I'm wearing jeans.
Condensation?
Right before we got to the
look at the water level, it's just like dead.
It's like, oh, no more water.
The illusion. God.
We better get like
the bottom of this thing's gonna be so nasty.
I know.
Oh, do we have to stand on it?
I don't know.
It's like that much, like that thick of just muck that we sink into.
I see stairs.
Meh. If we have to leave this will really suck. We waited in line forever.
It's kinda
cool though. It is. We gotta see what most people are
gonna
see.
I've never gotten stuck on a ride that's like they made you get off afterwards.
I know, I've always been like...
See, I guess it's like the, like, other rides that's not water, it's kind of okay, because you're not, like, chilling in water forever. It's annoying rapids.
It sucks this, like, broke.
Just throw the raft down the hill.
Free for all.
Do we get any consolation?
Throw.
I think so.
Are they even connected to a track anyways?
No.
Right now,
not
no.
On this part.
It's never connected to a track.
Yeah, at least we didn't get stuck.
And River Guide will be there to assist you. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened.
But how are we supposed to get out if we remain seated? We're just going to lift our chairs out.
At least we didn't get stuck on the raft part where it goes like that.
Yeah.
That would have sucked.
At least we didn't get stuck on a roller coaster.
Oh yeah, didn't get stuck on Space Mountain.
On the ride there, so.
Are you guys all okay over here?
Yeah.
Kind of thirsty.
I have water.
I have 2 bottles of water if anyone wants some.
I love you.
Where's my phone?
So who are you going to tell about this?
I don't know.
Oh, the world will know.
Oh, I'm on.
Oh.
The world will know.
God, look how low the water is.
I know, it's so scary.
The illusion is
dead. They start us going again, we're like, no!
I know.
Just a bunch of like scraping noises.
I'm trying to find my phone.
God, and I was looking forward to this ride.
I know, me too.
Trying to find my phone. Can you help me? You know where I put it.
I don't know where I put it. I found this one.
That's mine.
And I found headphones, and I found that.
All right. When things get more exciting again, we'll start filming. But until then.
Oh, we missed that just by a second. So, yeah, we're going to be saved now. In about 10 minutes. Oh, they're gone now.
They're like, oh, got another cast member up here, and now we're going to leave.
They're like, oh, look, it's break
time.
We're going
to send some a Goofy up here, somebody in a costume.
Maybe a few Donalds.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's actual.
Oh my goodness.
Wait, if we find Donald Duck and he's hiding from us, would that be one of the hidden Donalds?
Oh, my pocket.
You don't mind getting your
hands on the hidden Donald.
Nick was like, we should find one and have him hide behind a bush and then take a picture of him.
Oh, there's the pathway.
It's not that high.
Oh,
I know.
I'm like, short and then.
If they weren't making a stay, we could have like gotten off like an hour ago.
I know.
I would have been able to jump onto this log and jump onto that rock.
Exactly. See, but then they're like, oh no, they could slip and twist their ankle, and then we got a lawsuit.
Knowing me, though, I would slip and fall.
Knowing me.
But then there's the people that know they would slip and fall, but still go for it, and then sue people. And I'm like, then why'd you jump?
This is gonna be a great like 20-minute segment in our band
video.
I know.
Of just us on our
own. When I post this video, people are gonna be like, what? What?
They're like, oh, this is our 20 minutes on.
It's gonna be like 20 minutes of performances from each of the ensembles, and then it's gonna be there's 20
this.
20 minutes of this.
And then whatever other rides you
and
get
then
stuck
just
on.
Like the random crap that I've taken earlier today. The hotel room stuff.
Oh, you have footage of the hotel room?
I don't know, do we? Did we take
we
any?
We took photos of me with my Darth Vader boxers, like, up to here.
And, yeah. And then Lizzie.
Yeah, you're jealous. All of you.
I'm jelly.
I was wearing my Sailor Moon shirt, so no one can really argue with that.
Argument is invalid.
Yep.
Because potato.
I think we're driving our buddies insane.
You're so stuck on that.
Because it was just perfect timing.
Are you going to change our name? Leaving with
Toinksy. I got that on video! Woo!
The best stuff to say at perfect time.
Kids say the darndest things. Yeah. Where's Bill Cosby?
Kids say the zip zop doop zop dibbity day.
One cannot zip zop boobity bop in the Mordor. Wait, what was that? Like sine B over cosine? Wait, over tangent B equals Cosby?
Yeah.
Yeah, she likes it. Okay.
There we go. We got one.
We got a chuckle out of that. a few
so
laughs.
So they're getting people off with ladders now.
I know.
But we're ladders. Very last. Of course.
Because they don't like us.
It's been 47 hours. We have not had any food or drinks, but
day
don't look
14.
At the bag. You've got drinks in
there. I've had to pee for 14 days. They
won't
let me stand.
And I don't want to pee while sitting because then my seat will get all moist.
Because Taylor, everybody would judge me. White people problems.
First world problems.
Got stuck on a Disneyland ride.
Had to pee.
Dear diary, today I got stuck on Grizzly Rapids and I had to pee. Like,
FML.
Facebook status at some point. Hashtag thug life.
Real talk.
It's like, they told me I couldn't stand. I stood hashtag thug life.
I'm glad we're all the funny people, because I'm pretty sure you guys are like, oh good, the strangers aren't actually too awkward.
We're not too awkward, we're kind of awkward.
We're slightly awkward, but we're band kids, it kind of happens.
Hey,
who is it? Who is it?
We're stuck on Grizzly Bear Rapids right now, Chris.
Chris?
Oh, Chris.
Tell him hello.
Yeah, I'm like, they literally had to drain the river.
We're about to get up.
There is no river in the
hey,
river.
Hey, Chris,
well,
you're
actually,
on the video.
Like,
river in the River Rapids.
It's actually,
all
yeah.
Lies.
It's ice-lined.
Yeah, that's what it really looks like,
really
guys.
Long pool.
This is all a lie.
Exposing Disney for what it really is.
They're magic is dead.
It's dead.
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 Well, technically, Disney is dead. Not trying to make it awkward, but Walt Disney is.
No, he's frozen.
Ooh, he's in trouble.
She left.
Earliest convenience.
No, I'm not
answering this one. Somebody, jumped out of the raft, I swear.
He's like,
they're like,
he was like, oh, you guys can help. I'm out.
It's my break time, sorry.
Sorry guys, you guys, I know you're getting people off the stranded ride, but you know, are we allowed to unbuckle now?
I am.
I'm going to. Yeah, I'm a rebel.
I was like, fuck up.
Thug life.
We're gonna say you can stay on here.
We're on Grizzly Bear Rapids, stranded in a boat.
We're stuck.
Tell me a video.
I say like we got a bomb
Amanda
show.
Stranded.
Yes, it's like the Amanda show. Stranded in a boat.
Wait, what?
First person to leave this bath. God, the Amanda show.
They're stranded.
So there's
in
$1 million
in a parking lot. The $1 million locked
hey,
in
that,
the trunk.
Is that the keys yeah, in the
I
ignition?
I don't want to talk to anyone.
Is he off of screaming?
I would think so if he keeps calling.
Are they waiting for us?
Yeah.
Probably.
Tell them to wait because we'll be off of the sting ride soon. Well, we gotta wait for them. We gotta sit for like an hour. Isn't that nice? Rest our feet that are really sore.
And now our butts are gonna be asleep.
Our butts are gonna be half like, oh my gosh.
Wait. So where do we want to go after this?
Bathroom.
Well,
bathroom.
I mean, like, ride-wise.
Oh, we should go to Haunted Mansion.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like, the bathroom.
Okay, we'll do Haunted Mansion and
then Splash Mountain.
Mountain.
Okay. Yeah.
Sounds good. Can we go on Alice in Wonderland, you guys?
Yes.
I really want to go on that ride.
Did you ride for Alice in Wonderland?
Yeah, and they just refurbished it. Like, they had it under construction the last time I was here.
Okay.
So, I'm excited about this. Thug life.
Okay.
And I need to find Peter Pan. I need to find Peter Pan because he's an attractive little redhead, and I have not found him yet. Damn it, Camille.
Taylor's life goals, guys.
To find Peter Pan.
Real world Disneyland. The drama.
Of real world
We're
Disneyland.
We're stuck in a rat.
Oh my god, I didn't pay $300 for this.
Real life.
You find out Michael is a TV
The Real Housewives of Disneyland.
Michael is a robot in the next episode.
In the next he's not in this episode.
But
so
not in this episode.
Next episode he turns into a robot. This one he's human.
Don't ask how it happens because we're still
I think
on the
we're
raft.
Bugging everybody.
Probably. I don't
but
care though.
I don't care.
I'm restless.
Oh my
Sitting
god.
Down.
Oh my god, is it us now? Is it us?
Oh my god.
Oh my
no, they're
crazy.
Helping them.
Yeah,
first the old man.
The old man.
Scott.
Oh God, Jesus. Jesus H. Christ.
Oh, Jesus Hector Christ.
I was gonna say it. Jesus,
Pondering Simba.
Hey, we're gonna children first.
Oh. That's... Don't stand!
What if you're a female lady, and you're a young one? A female lady.
Then you're first!
Wait.
Is that usually how it goes?
Oh, thug life. Can you just put that under the video?
Yeah. Do you know how many hashtags I'm going to put in this
Hashtag
video?
Thug
it's going to be like freaking Twitter, I swear to God.
Or Facebook, because people think it's cool to put hashtags on Facebook. And like, they don't do anything.
I know.
They don't help, guys. They just
they
make
do absolutely nothing.
Okay.
Or when people
oh
put hashtags.
Here we go.
Or when people put hashtags
okay,
that have nothing to do with their status. Like, I just ate a burrito.
Well,
hashtag
it was nice rooming with you guys.
Queen.
Have a good time at Tower of Terror. It was nice meeting you. Sorry if we were annoying of any
I say we let the little kid go out first.
You guys
and then our guests.
Okay.
We're kind of farthest from the exit, so...
Or we could just do a battle.
We
could.
Thumb war.
Thumb war, you guys get to go first.
Alright, we'll let him off, because he's been the quietest, and he's probably like, dang teenagers.
Those rally
those rascals.
Those teenagers and their zing-zang
zip-bop and the rap music.
The rap music
and
their colorful pants
life.
And the the thug life.
And the headphones
and the
over
hipster tea and the...
We have to get...
Oh, God.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Interesting.
Alright.
Oh, God.
Guys, I'm gonna film once I'm off the ladder.
Film.
We walked off the raft, guys. It's been exactly 2 seconds.
Unlucky.
And now we're look at we're on the walkways.
Oh yeah,
now we traveled.
We're on the secret walkways that no one ever sees.
Oh, this is a secret walkway.
Hey, do you want keys?
One of the secrets of Disneyland.
We found it.
Just kidding. The water's about to come out. You're all gonna drown.
You taped your feet while you weren't looking. We're like taped to the ground.
Yeah. Hey guys.
The water only comes up to our waist, so somehow we're gonna drown.
Oh
God, no.
Oh,
follow the
leader.
It's like Tower of Terror all over again.
I know. We already followed the leader.
What if it's the same leader?
Oh god,
is it?
Awesome.
It's an old man.
Hey, there's a rock. Look at that. Oh look, there's a log.
Oh look.
Oh look, there's a pine cone.
Oh look.
Oh look. Oh look.
Oh look.
Oh look, there's Taylor taking pictures. And Sierra's in front of me. This is Camille in backstage Disneyland. We are exploring in the Grizzly Rapids.
Oh, oh god, it's moist.
Moist,
it's moist.
Stairs.
It's
moist.
It's the best.
Watch where you're going. Oh, look, there's a grizzly river. Yes. Oh, guys, this is how you get off of Grizzly Rapids.
Wait, isn't that backpack?
My perspective. My, like, perspective of this entire life.
The magic is ruined, guys. Hey, would somebody call one of the people in the group?
I can't. My phone's, like, dying.
Simba, can you call somebody in the other group? What, do you have Randy's number?
Yes.
Sweet, call him.
Come on!
And this is how we get off of... Oh, God.
Oh, that's
where they throw the people who are evil.
That's where the bears live.
That's where
the bears.
That's where they put us, because
that's where,
we were cutting.
Because we're thug life.
Exactly. Told people the truth about Disney. Thug life.
Oh, that's where the bears also live.
Da bears.
Da bears. Da.
Da bears.
Da bears.
Oh, so first.
Da. This is secrets, guys.
I'm documenting all this.
Well, we're at the tower. Where is he?
Yeah, he's not at the tower.
We're doing his job for him.
Oh, God.
Oh, goodness.
Look at this. This is creepy.
This is pretty creepy.
So now we're in Indiana Jones.
Da, 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 da. Multiple rides. Da, 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 da.
God, I love the stair ride.
Oh, my God.
God, this is so fun.
I feel like we're, like, exploring the mountain.
First, wait, we got to go to the safe house. Where's the safe house? Back at the raft.
Oh, God. Guys, the bears got
loose.
The raptors.
Hey, raptors.
Hey, raptors.
There's gonna be so many inside jokes from this.
I know. Thug life.
Thug life has a whole new meaning now.
It does.
As a word.
We're alive.
We're alive.
Oh my God, we made it.
Woo!
Look at that guy's eyes.
We did it.
It's been 14 years since I've seen people.
6 days and 27 hours and we're alive.
6 days and 27 hours.
I've lost my way of counting.
We made it, you guys.
He said, Camille, days are 24 hours.
No, they're not.
It's been a lot more than 7 days.
We survived.
I will survive. Well, that concludes an adventure behind Disneyland.
Yes.
Giving a silver award, the jazz band from Boulder Creek High School.
Woo!
Still in the 3A category for concert band performances, receiving third place with a gold award, the Wind Ensemble from Boulder Creek High School. Woo! Woo! Receiving second place. Drop it all, and I know.
Power transfer in 3, 2, 1. Launch coordinates.